Hi, this is Tim with Eduware, and in this video, I'm going to show you some advanced features of working with assignments. Specifically, I'd like to show you how to change how your results will be viewed by the student, whether or not they can view them immediately, or if you'd like them to be withheld in case of a quiz or an examination. To do that, I'm going to give a homework assignment as an example. I'm going to click on Homework 1, choose my assignment type as Homework, and then click Post. Now, to access the features I was talking about, when you're in the Editing Online Assignment view, you're going to click on the Assignment button in the upper left here. This is going to allow you to edit some advanced features. For instance, you can change your exam type here from homework to quiz or examination. You have two options of guides for the students by allowing them to see a reference table or a calculator if necessary while taking their exam. And then here, you have your reporting and answer release. The reporting deals specifically with the statistics, how the students fared against the rest of their students, standards, etc. And the answers will allow them to see their answer and the correct answer. In the case of homework, it might be appropriate to release the students' answers immediately, along with reporting. But if this were a quiz, you may want to withhold until all the students have done that. To do that, simply click on Release on the Date and choose your date and time. Or, if you would never like the students to get to see the reports or their answers, and you'd like to share that personally with them, you can hit Never Release. In this case, since I'm doing homework, I'm going to allow both the reports and the answers to be released as soon as the students complete. When you're all done editing these advanced features, click on Save Changes, and those changes will be updated live to the exam. So, this has been an overview of working with some advanced editing options in online assignments.